Hello friends, this is Chandra from Akul Mac. Today is February 14th and I would like to wish all my friends, relatives and colleagues a very happy Valentine's. We celebrate Valentine's, which is a festival of love and affection, in February, month of February, and more so on February 14th, where we actually wish all our friends, colleagues and lovers on this particular day. But do we know why do we celebrate Valentine's? The story goes back to almost 200 AD. In this particular period, there was a Catholic priest known as Saint Valentine's, and he was trying to revive the very ancient tradition, which is basically borrowed from the pagan in Europe. As per the pagan tradition, month of February has been celebrated for centuries, we don't know how long back, as the month for love and affection. So getting inspiration from that tradition, Saint Valentine's was trying to revive the month of February as a month for love and affection for everyone. And he was sending greetings, and he was sending letters, and he was sending roses to whoever he wants to appreciate. However, the Romans did not like it and they imprisoned him. And I don't want to go too deep in this, but on February 14th, Saint Valentine's actually died. So when he died, the church declared February 14th as to be celebrated as Valentine's Day. So from that day onwards, the people in the world are celebrating Valentine's Day. So initially it was a Christian tradition, but now for last 100 years or so, everybody is following this, and everybody is seems to be celebrating Valentine's Day, whether whichever religion you are, whichever country you are. So it is a fantastic phenomenon that a Valentine's Day is celebrated on February 14th, and it's a celebration of love and affection. So with this brief history, we all know that we have to give gifts today and accept gifts from others, whether it's our teachers, colleagues or lovers or spouses or siblings. But I like to draw your attention on what are these gifts which you may not like to give and which may put off certain people. So to draw your attention on this particular area, I think we have to be very careful not to give celebrity perfumes as gift. Why so? Because each person has his own fan followers, different fans, and suppose you're not aware of that and you give some other celebrity perfume which he is not following, he or she, then there is a risk of putting off that particular person by giving that celebrity perfume. Never give household appliances on Valentine's Day. People with a lot of good intentions and usability, they like to give some appliances, but never give household appliance on today's date. Never give cheap chocolates. No, it is not done. Also, don't try to gift your loved ones, near ones and your family friends the novelty jewelry, because this is very, very personal, very subjective. Don't try to give that. Don't try to give last minute flowers. You can always give fresh flowers, but don't give last minute flowers. Don't give soft toys, because soft toys are unwanted. There are very few people who appreciate getting soft toys. So don't give unwanted soft toys until and unless you are clear that this is a soft toy which will give a lasting impression. Don't give. And last but not least, never try giving gym memberships. Your intentions are very good. Your intentions are fantastic. But it is something which you should stay away from and knock it off from your list of items which you would like to share with your loved ones on Valentine's Day. So with this, I wish you once again a very happy Valentine's Day. May all the happiness come to your life, to your loved ones, and I will catch you tomorrow again. Bye-bye.